The argument for independence began in the 1760s as colonists began to resent their lack of representation. Britain's first direct tax on the colonies was the Stamp Act of 1765. It required that all printed materials have a special one-penny stamp on them. The colonists protested this act because they were being taxed and did not have a say in it, which was a violation of what they considered their right as Englishmen. The act was repealed a year later, but the seeds of discontent had been planted.